同学们好，今天我们学习第49课 Lesson 49 At the Butcher's。 我们将看到的呢是 Mrs. Bird 去肉店买肉的情景。 Mrs. Bird is going to get some meat at the Butcher's。 她有很多种的选择，那么最后她到底买了什么呢？请看课文并且回答这样一个问题。 What does Mr. Bird like?
伯德先生喜欢什么？
Do you want any meat today, Mrs. Bird?
Yes, please.
Do you want beef or lamb?
Beef, please.
This lamb's very good.
I like lamb, but my husband doesn't.
What about some steak? This is a nice piece.
Give me that.Peace, please. And a pound of mince, too.
Do you want a chicken, Mrs. Bird? They're very nice.
No, thank you. My husband likes steak, but he doesn't like chicken.
To tell you the truth, Mrs. Bird, I don't like chicken either.
好，看完课文之后请大家回答这个问题。 What does Mr. Bird like? He likes steak. 伯德先生喜欢的是牛排。你答对了吗？好，我们一起来看本课中的关键词和词组，请跟我读。 Keywords and expressions. Butcher. 文章的标题 At the butcher's 指的是在肉店。 Meat. 这是肉类的总称。Beef, lamb, husband, steak, meat, beef, lamb, steak 都是不可数名词。Mince, 它是不可数名词。Chicken, chicken 在指鸡肉的时候是不可数名词，在指鸡的时候是可数名词。Tell, truth, either.好，一起来看本课中的主要语言点。肉店的老板询问 Mrs. Bird 是想要牛肉还是想要羊肉，他说 Do you want beef or lamb? 这是一个选择疑问句。 Mrs. Bird 想要的是牛肉，所以他说 Beef please 就相当于 I want beef, please give me some beef。 来看一组例句。Do you want wine or beer? Wine, please. 你想喝葡萄酒还是啤酒？请给我葡萄酒。接着，肉店的老板又开始推销羊肉。他说 This lamb's very good. 这块羊肉很好。其中的撇 S 其实是 is 的缩写。This lamb is very good. 那么 Mrs. Bird 说我喜欢羊肉，但是我丈夫好像不太喜欢吃羊肉。 I like lamb, but my husband doesn't. 请注意这一句当中的 doesn't, 它是 does not 的缩写形式，用在含有第三人称单数的否定句当中。来看一组例句。 My sister likes coffee, but she doesn't want a cup now. 我妹妹很喜欢喝咖啡，但是她现在不想喝。这个句子当中的主要动词like 和 want 是我们在上个教学单元中学到的，但是如果你细心的观察一下，就会发现 like 和 want 的形式都有所变化。因为这个句子的主语是 my sister， 它是一个第三人称的单数，所以在动词 like 的后面要加上 s， 而在否定句当中呢，要用 doesn't 来帮助构成否定。Do you want a chicken, Mrs. Bird? They are very nice. 接着肉店的老板又问 Mrs. Bird 是不是需要来只鸡，说他们非常的好。Bird 太太不想要，她说 No, thank you. 那么是什么原因呢？ My husband likes steak, but he doesn't like chicken. 原来是 Bird 先生喜欢吃牛排，却不喜欢吃鸡肉。请注意，这句话的主语是My husband 是一个第三人称的单数，所以动词发生了相应的变化，在 like 的后面加上了 s， 而构成否定的时候呢，用的是 doesn't like chicken。接下来，肉店的老板说 ：“To tell you the truth, Mrs. Bird, I don't like chicken either。”说句老实话 ，Bird 太太，我也不喜欢吃鸡肉。在这句话当中，有一个短语 “to tell you the truth” 是非常有用的。如果按照字面的翻译，就是“告诉你事实”。那么我们可以意译成“说老实话”，还可以这样来说 ：“To be honest with you。”这句话当中还有一个词值得我们注意，那就是 either。either 翻成中文就是也，但是它是用在否定句当中的。来看一组例句 ：He doesn't like apples. I don't like apples either. 他不喜欢吃苹果，我也不喜欢吃苹果。either 用在否定句当中，那么在肯定句当中的也应该怎么说呢？比如说My husband wants a glass of milk. I want a glass too. 我的丈夫想喝一杯牛奶，我也想喝一杯牛奶。To 用在肯定句当中，表示也。刚才我们学习了课文中的主要语言点，现在我们来总结一下本课中的基本句型。我们在讲解课文的时候，有一个短语出现的频率很高，那就是第三人称单数。那么第三人称单数到底是什么呢？就是我们前面所说的他，也就是 he, she, it。 He likes, but he doesn't like。 他喜欢，但是他不喜欢。请注意动词的变化 likes 以及 doesn't like。 来看一组例句 He likes beef, but he doesn't like lamb。他喜欢吃牛肉，但是他不喜欢吃羊肉。好，下面我们再来看一遍课文，请大家跟读，并且注意 Mrs. Bird 是怎样谈论她丈夫的喜好的。
Do you want any meat today, Mrs. Bird?
Yes, please.
Do you want beef or lamb?
Beef, please.
This lamb's very good.
I like lamb, but my husband doesn't.
What about some steak? This is a nice piece.
Give me that piece, please. And a pound of mince, too.
Do you want a chicken, Mrs. Bird? They're very nice.
No, thank you.My husband likes steak, but he doesn't like chicken.
To tell you the truth, Mrs. Bird, I don't like chicken either.
好，下面我们进入下一课的学习，来看一看怎样表达他喜欢什么以及他不喜欢什么。Lesson 50. He likes, but he doesn't like. Choice tomatoes.精选西红柿，请注意西红柿 tomato 的复数形式要加 es。针对这幅画的提问，要以 Penny 为主语。Does Penny like tomatoes? 请注意用 does 来帮助完成提问。Yes, she does. She likes tomatoes, but she doesn't want any. 她喜欢西红柿。但是他现在不想要。New potatoes, 新土豆。Potato 变复数的时候也要加 es。You. Do you like potatoes? Yes, I do. I like potatoes, but I don't want any. Fresh cabbages, 新鲜的卷心菜。Sam. Does Sam like cabbages? Yes, he does. He likes cabbages, but he doesn't want any. Fresh lettuces, 新鲜的莴苣。You. Do you like lettuces? Yes, I do. I like lettuces, but I don't want any. Garden peas. Garden, 花园 Peas, 豌豆 Mrs. White. Does Mrs. White like peas? Yes, she does. She likes peas, but she doesn't want any. Garden beans. Beans, 豆角 You. Do you like beans? Yes, I do. I like beans, but I don't want any. Ripe bananas. Mr. Jones. 琼斯先生喜欢的是 bananas, 香蕉。Mr. Jones doesn't like oranges, but I do. 琼斯先生不喜欢吃橙子，但是我喜欢吃。那么琼斯先生喜欢的是什么呢？ What does he like? He likes bananas. 他喜欢的是香蕉。Sweet oranges. I. Mr. Jones likes bananas, but I don't. 琼斯先生喜欢吃香蕉，但是我不喜欢。那么我喜欢的是什么呢？ What do you like? I like oranges. Choice apples. Mrs. Bird. Mrs. Bird doesn't like pears, but I do. What does she like? She likes apples. Choice pears. 优质的梨 I. Mrs. Bird likes apples, but I don't. What do you like? I like pears. Choice grapes. 优质的葡萄 George.George doesn't like peaches, but I do. What does he like? He likes grapes. Choice peaches, 优质的桃子 Peach, 变为复数的时候要加 es. I. George likes grapes, but I don't. What do you like?I like peaches.
这个教学单元的主要内容还是围绕着动词 like 和 want 展开的，所不同的是主语变成了第三人称单数。那么在肯定句当中呢， like 和 want 的后面要加上 s， 变成 likes, wants。而在疑问句中要借助助动词 does， 否定句当中呢要借助 doesn't 来帮助完成。汉语中表达同样的意思，动词是不发生变化的，所以这一点区别我们一定要通过大量的练习来适应，以做到自如的运用。好了，今天的课就到这儿了。 Thank you and see you next time.